The Affenpinscher, also referred to as a monkey terrier because of how it looks, has a long history that dates back to the 17th century. They were employed to hunt down mice and rats in stables in Germany. To catch these rodents, they could quickly squeeze into tight areas. They eventually made their way into people's homes to provide the same function. They then became into devoted friends for the family members. This breed